photograph. What is up? And Blitzy is back for the second year of PAX East. This time, I am the batter. Normally, this would look better. I'm gonna do another version of him, possibly. Anime Boston. I've been here for like an hour now. I didn't have time to do it earlier because I was focused on driving and really just did not want to deal with carrying this in a line. That would be boring as hell. But yeah, some people noticed me. You know, some people walking by in the main, this is level one. The main is another floor down. I just checked it out earlier. But yeah, I've had like two people recognize who I am. Oh no, three people recognize who I am. One asked for a photo. I'm gonna like be cutting on and off for this, but
just so that she can have these.
My bro's here too. I don't know where the hell he went. I'm sure he'll be fine. He'll text me, but if it comes up.
Are you the batter?
Yes. Yes. Thank you. Make that four. I've had four people recognize me. It's pretty good. I should be doing Zach tomorrow. Well, I might also bring I might bring Strawson too, but that's because someone I figured out they're gonna be Jadon.
I don't
know.
Thank you. Jeez.
Why not? I'll accept it. Maybe they get the gate of Tigros.
Tomorrow, so I said.
Maybe they know we're gonna stare at shit.
How would you come? Just
as possible. That guy looks a bit like the, looks a bit like Dr. Plug.
Oh, yeah.
I can't switch the camera at the moment, but... I'm gonna check out over there.
We'll figure it out, dude.
Oh, it's a video.
I have to keep walking to get to that. I'm gonna put you guys all on pause like over there. You know, it's a lot calmer over here, so you set it back up. You're probably on a woman over there. She likes talking about coats. Hey, maybe if you're lucky, you'll see some. I really need to get like a better camera. Sorry. Yeah, I should be,
Where are we going?
Wait, I think I'm actually over there. Well. Here come the dancers. Up down Papyrus and Sands. Who's on? down way back there.
Yeah. Oh.
You know what? I might check out the Walking Dead office. Either that or Tinyville, because they have a place where you can just play and... If, apparently, if you win, you get a Nintendo Switch, but you have to play in a coffin. That's fun. Slenderman's on vacation.
Came out of nowhere.
website so you'll be talking with me.
I'm gonna go across here again. I need to make a note to come back here around 2:30. I'm gonna say 2 just in case.
What are you guys doing? Yes, we can picture yesterday. Yeah, we did about 15 yesterday, so I mean that's a
In the area?
Because I think at 3 they're having a Jacksepticeye event. Don't want to miss that. Last time I saw him was, I think it was his concert in Boston. Yeah. It was his tour in Boston from, I think definitely last year. I think it was beginning of March of last year.
I think the main entrance.
I was supposed to see him and get like a signing from last year when I went to PAX, but I couldn't because they were sold out. But this time I will be prepared. This time I am going to go there like an hour ahead in advance for tomorrow because that's when he has his signing and meetup. And I'm gonna keep that promise to my friend. I was gonna get them one of their pictures signed, but they ended up like closing. They ended up capping it 15 minutes when I went over there. Said it's been capped for over half an hour, so just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna go there an hour early and wait in the line. You might see me just put up videos of me waiting in the line. It would be so entertaining. I may still bring this costume. I'm gonna have the black shoes and stuff still there. I might keep this outfit on. If anything, you'll just see me with either I'll be wearing this and not the underpiece, or if I'm lucky, I'll find a white sweater or sweatshirt and wear that over for my Zachary.
I love this sticker. It's still on my shirt.
I would have been scout if I had his items. but that is a downside when you realize it's an easy cosplay, but I did not have time to go out and buy stuff. I had to fix this bat because I didn't have bad luck, okay? I noticed when I'm ready, there's always this one thing that will go wrong. Whether it's that my cosplay's not done, my wig's not in, something damages my cosplay, it's annoying as hell. Well, this one wasn't too bad this year. The only issue is I could not find a good shirt, so I'm gonna find this for Anime Boston. And hopefully I can avoid this getting damaged again. Wait, I think I found the footer. Maybe. Time for me to check. Thank you. But the T-Rex is fighting a bird. They're still fighting. I can't tell if he's trying to eat him or fist fight. Oh, nope, now they're hugging. Oh, I guess that happened. Anything can happen at this con. Yeah. Hey, Bakugo.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I think I know who that Bakugo was. Oh, that might have been my friend. Oh, I forgot. There's one other friend of mine back here. I'm gonna put you off there right now.
Yeah.
But. Okay, this, I should have come here a bit earlier, because, well, I mean, I'm not going to miss it, but I still have tomorrow. I'm making friends. Yee. What time is it? 1:36, there's still like another hour and a half until the thing actually starts. So, I know tomorrow there is going to be an art panel that I need to attend to pass out the card, but I'm gonna see if I don't need to spend too much time on it and then rush right to wherever the cube room is, because last time I went there 15 minutes ago and they said they were filled an hour ago, and I don't want to miss that.
Oh, yeah.
going to be off and on again. You're definitely expected me to be filming parts of Jack's show. Because I couldn't do it when I was that sore, but
after this time, the king is
at wheel.
As you are.
Who do you have to fight after?
I will go back on the camera once I'm seated.
No, I know
and if I'm lucky,
but what I'm going to tell you real quick.
You'll also get some film of me
changes
showing whatever Jack's doing.
So I've seen two.
And now I'm finally seated. It was almost 2 hours. Don't expect me to do a lot of talking when I film some of this. This is all about the cooler view here.
Yeah, those are open for next time.
Oh yeah, those are open. I will start filming as soon as it comes on, and I'll be filming the big important part.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, Mr. Cameraman, back again. I'm gonna make you fuckers bark. You got me? That's good. Okay. Welcome to the panel. Thank you all for showing up. It's very sweet of you to spend your time. Black, so I would just like blend in again. Anybody watching at home on stream? Hello? Hi? You're not at home. You probably just wish you were at home. Don't worry.
Oh, hell no.
There's going to be a whole hour of you wishing you were at home coming up. Nothing crazy again this year because you guys spend your time here and actually come out to this fucking monstrosity in person. It's always nice that we do like Q&As at these things. So if you want to like be here in person, it's nice to put faces to names and to the community in general. So it's nice to have you guys like line up and ask questions. If you want to, you don't have to, but that's what we're going to do today. Do not trample each other.
No promises.
Big fans of crippling each other, great. All right, okay, so, again, fire regulations, okay? I'm gonna have to say this out loud. Don't kill each other! Okay.
No promises.
I don't know why this is getting any sort of, like, riposte against me. Okay, that should have been a good thing, an obvious thing. But seriously, I can't come off stage to give hugs. You all know that by now. I'm sorry, okay? Whose birthday is it? No one cares. I'm joking. Happy birthday to anybody whose birthday it is here today. Okay, let's get a collective. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Person.
That's not their name. I've done this before.
Yes.
I don't know if you guys know, but I have a live show comedy world tour. Do you have 90 minutes to go over it? Okay. Wait, who came to the shows, to the tour?
I'm on the road.
Okay. Not that many, cool. Jesus Christ. There should be mics somewhere? Yeah, okay, here and here. So if people want to line up and ask questions, take it easy, okay?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
No, man. At this point, I think people watch my channel more for Auntie maybe showing up than me actually being there. Thank you. One Auntie hint. I will say that no one has guessed exactly what he is yet.
Ah, yes. Okay.
What? He's a turtle. So that's all I'm gonna say.
All right, and I cannot wait to meet you tomorrow. Thank you so much.
Sponsor me. Okay, it's the same great Coke taste, but zero sugar.
Pepsi's better. Okay, bye.
Okay.
Oh! He's like, you angered a god.
All right. I said I'm not looking off the stage to hug people, but I am allowed to murder someone.
Yes!
They gave me one pass. You got very close. Better.
Yeah.
Okay, next one.
Rainbow.
Rainbow.
Regular.
Regular. What are these flavors of?
Goldfish!
Goldfish. Okay. You know, I love me a good cheese. I'm gonna go with extra cheddar.
It's a joke.
Okay.
Okay, so
laugh! It takes.
Okay, so first I'd like to say that me and many others are very proud of you and how far you've come from that spot you were in back in late 2017, and it's just really inspirational. Just thank you. You're really amazing.
Oh, jeez. Stop. Thank you, though. That's very sweet.
And my question was, when was the first time you talked to Gab?
Oh. One moonlit night. A long time ago, well, it wasn't that long ago, when I was out in the bog fields. That's a trick, there's no bog fields. I don't know. Well, it depends on what you count as, like, talking to. Technically, we've known about each other for a long time, because Aaron and Susie were friends with her, and then when we were on the Ready Player 3 tour, they wouldn't shut up about her. So I started following her stuff there, and we kind of knew about each other that way, and we, like, sent tweets back and forth, but it was a couple of months ago that we actually like started talking properly to each other, and now we're here. Thanks, guys. I tried real hard. I'm more romantic. She's right there!
Thank you. Hey.
I am eternal!
Thank you.
I actually said, I'm a turtle. No one knows the difference. Thank you. Destroyed with facts and logic?
And you just got destroyed by a narwhal.
I got destroyed by someone as a unicorn.
It's a narwhal.
Oh, narwhal, fuck.
It's the unicorn of the sea.
Oh, okay. Okay, I said it would happen. I never said when.
That's not the point.
What's up, unicorn? The microphone, but beat up this person in the audience. Great message, guys. That's really PMA. I mean, I'd love to do one, but it's hard doing without just doing the exact same thing again. And if I just brought Chase back and then did that, everyone would be like, what does it mean? You see when he dropped that ball into the hoop? Do you think that symbolizes his relationship with his dad? Oh, he wishes his dad just went, swish. There's a lot of ideas. Not all of them can happen overnight, so... I mean, I'd love to do it. The intent is there, but the video is not.
Thank you, and it's nice seeing you again.
Thank you.
Okay. This became a lot later than I thought it would. Sorry about the thing cutting out, but couldn't help it. My battery suddenly died, so I had to go and charge it after the show thing, but it didn't much to me not make myself. Hold on a second.
He's hinting out.
see them tomorrow. I did get to talk to some companies. And hopefully I can get rid of some more things on my phone so that I have a better camera. I have to say, the show with Jack was awesome. Oh, damn, I think I'm taking it the wrong way. For a better camera or something, or you just ask. One of my friends loves to make camera film stuff. I should do that sometimes. Bakugo friend. Apparently I did know them. Like the same Bakugo from another con I went to. It was Pop Cult. That was when I was Wheatley. They were the ones that were slamming the freaking piano and saying, no matter how much I slam it, it sounds like Mario Kart. Well, no, it sounds like Mario. There's another one where they started playing Fur Elise and it still sounded like it, even though they weren't even playing, it was like slamming. And I think we're heading in the right direction. Are we heading in the right direction? he's a grump. Ah. Oh no. It's a one spiky boy. I don't. Oh yeah. We're on the right floor. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're on the right floor.
Yes,
I think we're past this area. I don't think we're heading the right direction. Oh, well, hold on one second. 6:40.
Oh, no, I know.
He said he was gonna be here at 6:10. Now, then it said 6:20, and now he's saying, "Oh, I'm gonna be here till 6:40." You know what? You do know that's a dead end, right?
Yes.
Boy, you hit me, you bitch! No. That is Mr. Beach. I am just waving this around. I don't even know if you guys can see me. Can't hit me. You're technically not allowed to because we're in a PAX con. If you hit, you can get officially banned from coming back. Yeah, rules.
If it's on purpose, on purpose.
Yep.
At least it's not.
Why would you bring that up?
Because I want to ruin your reputation.
I violated you with that.
I was waiting to call me.
Not that.
I would not vote. He wants to.
I'm the serial butt stabber. I'm the serial butt stabber. I am the crazed butt stabber. It cut again. Sorry, I might actually have to end it like how it is right now, but don't worry. This is the first part. Hopefully, I'll fix my phone tomorrow. But yeah. Glixies is going to be signing off for now. I hope the second part will have this issue. See ya.